wanted to come and join the team and hear it. I personally believe that I think in India for our generation and of course children's generation, it's probably quite late, but you know, it's still important to move on and push and support people like Hazare and Kiran Bedi and Kejriwal and those people, because they are only single people out there. If they don't have the support of people like us on the ground, you know, they are ordinary people. They will also eventually not be able to take on the system. So it's important that all of us who believe in this should come out more confidently out in public and say that what is happening is wrong, because the way they prevented him from fasting and the way they put him, tried to put him in jail. He's just been told, he's been released. You know, it's just weeks of such things. You don't see this happening in UK or USA. We call ourselves the largest democracy and we just allow the politicians, it doesn't matter who they are, whether they are BJP, Congress, DMK, AIDMK, AD, they're all the same. I think they just are making money at the cost of ordinary people like us. And along the way, the bureaucracies also become so corrupt. They don't see right from wrong. Even wrong seems right nowadays. It's a very difficult task, but I think for the moral character for India to become stronger again, they must stand up against this and small actions. I was telling my new friends here, 15 years ago when I got married and I wanted my marriage certificate to apply for UK visa, I was made to run from pillar to post for 2 years. Why? Because they wanted me to pay extra money for chai, pani and coffee. And I thought that was wrong. I said, why should I pay what I've already paid? Why should I pay extra money for, you know, it's not even cheap. For 2 years I had to run around. Eventually I got my certificate without paying the bride. But everybody cannot, you know, persist for so long on such small things. If once you've paid your registration fee, it is your right to go and get your certificate. And I was telling my children today when they were watching Hazare on TV, why is he being arrested? What is he standing for? And I was telling them in England, when I sold my house to buy another house, whatever money it was being sold for, it was all on paper. And that was the money I was paid. And I had to pay 5% on that to the government. The rest I could use to buy another house. Whereas in this country, if I have to buy or sell, I have to pay white and I have to pay some amount of cash in cash. That is wrong. And that is the difference. And that difference is what we are fighting for. So India is a rich country. It is becoming richer. But a lot of that money is not going down to a lot of people on the ground. Even today, after 15 years, when I come back, I see a lot of people taking food from the garbage and eating leftover. And that is so wrong. That is not the freedom that my grandfather fought for or Gandhiji or another or many of your parents also. So I think it's important that we don't lose sight of it and, you know, hopefully more people come and join you and support you.